Until now, we haven't really done anything about overplotting. That's where multiple points take on the same value. This is often due to rounding. So let's look at this by running some code. We're going to run the table command on both caret and price. Then we're going to sort that so that the highest values appear first. We're just going to look at the top six, which is the default for the head function. Of course, what's happening here is that the first line is the price or the caret, and the second line is the count for each one of these values. We can see that these are really high numbers, which is going to result in a substantial amount of overplotting. When you have this much data, you're going to have serious overplotting, even when you're plotting the variables against each other. And this can really obscure some of the density and the sparsity of our data at really key points. Okay, so as we discussed in lesson 4, you can deal with this by making your points smaller, by jittering your points, and by adding transparency. In ggplot, this is done with the alpha parameter. In the next coding exercise, you'll do just that.